Paris tard, Marie, il y en a, mais... Vai. Aqui tem the cause, and the cause is the same. Because we have accepted the faith, Islam, being only partially. إِلَّا خِزْيٌ فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَيَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ يُرَدُّونَ إِلَىٰ أَشَدِّ الْعَذَابِ On the day of judgment, they will be thrown in the worst punishment, in the most grievous torment. وَمَنْ لَاهُ بِغَافِلٍ لَمَّا تَعَمَلُونَ And don't think that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is unaware of what you are doing. أُولَٰئِكَ الَّذِينَ اشْتَرَوُوا الْحَيَاةَ الدُّنْيَا بِالْآخِرَةِ They are the people who have purchased this life of this world in exchange for the life of hereafter. They have given away the life of hereafter and they have preferred and chosen the life of this world. فَلَا يُخَفَّفُ عَنْهُمُ الْعَذَابُ So the torment shall not be lightened or decreased for them. وَلَا هُمْ يُنْصَرُونَ Nor they will be able to get any help from anywhere. وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا مُوسَى الْكِتَابَ وَقَفَّيْنَا مِنْ بَعْدِهِ بِالرُّسُلِ And verily, we gave to Moses the book, that is Torah. وَقَفَّيْنَا مِنْ بَعْدِهِ بِالرُّسُلِ And we followed him up with a succession of messengers. Prophets after prophets. A chain, continuous chain of prophets after Moses till Jesus. For 1400 long years, this chain of prophethood never broke. There is a hadith in Sahih al-Bukhari. The prophet says, كُلَّمَا هَلَكَ نَبِيٌّ خَلَفَهُ نَبِيٌّ كَانَتْ بَنُوا إِسْرَائِيلِ تَسُوسَهُمُ الْأَنْبِيَاءِ كُلَّمَا هَلَكَ نَبِيٌّ خَلَفَهُ نَبِيٌّ The community affairs and the politics, political affairs of Bani Israel were in the hands of the prophets. Whenever a prophet died, another prophet was the caliph. He took his place. So continuous change. ثُمَّ قَفَّيْنَا مِنْ بَعْدِهِ بِالرُّسُلِ And now the last, end of the chain. وَآتَيْنَا عِيسَى ابْنَ مَرْيَمَ الْبَيِّنَاتِ And we gave to Jesus, to Isa, son of Mary, Maryam, عليهما الصلاة والسلام, البينات, clear signs, clear proofs. And here it means the miracles. The biggest miracles, you know, which can be seen through these senses, they were given to Hazrat Masih, عليه الصلاة والسلام. بَيَّدْنَاهُ بِرُوحِ الْقُدُسِ And we supported him and helped him with the pure spirit of Ruh al-Qudus. And it means Hazrat Jibreel alayhi salatu wa salam. أَفَكُلَّمَا جَاءَكُمْ رَسُولٌ So what? Whenever there came a Rasul, there came a prophet, بِمَا لَا تَهْوَى أَنفُسُكُمْ With something that you didn't like. Your souls didn't approve with some teaching which was not liked by you. Istakbartum. You became arrogant. You didn't accept. Fafariqan kazzabtum. Some of them, some of those prophets, you only belied them. You only disbelieved them. Fafariqan taqtulun. And some of them you have been killing and murdering. As you know, they murdered Hazrat Yahya alayhi salatu wa salam, John the Baptist, the cry from the wilderness according to the Bible. Hazrat Yahya alayhi salam, and he was killed by the Jew king of that time. And the Jews, they decreed that Jesus must be hanged, crucified. Although it's a different story what Allah Ta'ala did with him, but they at least tried to do the same. They killed in the same manner Hazrat Zakariya alayhi salatu wa salam. فَفَرِيقًا كَذَّبْتُمْ وَفَرِيقًا تَقْتُلُونَ As I told you, this is a long charge sheet against our Jews, against the former Muslim Ummah. As a result of which, they were deposed from that position, high position. وَقَالُوا قُلُوبُنَا غُلْفٌ And they said, actually, in mocking at the Muslims and Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, قُلُوبُنَا غُلْفٌ Our hearts are wrapped up. Our hearts are secure. What did they mean by this? Well, your preaching will have no effect on us. Don't think you can convince us. Keep your preaching with you. It's not going to affect our hearts. Our hearts are fortified. You know, they are secure. قُلُوبُنَا غُلْفٌ Now, What are the comments by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? بَلَّعْنَهُمُ اللَّهُ بِكُفْرِهِمْ Actually, the condition is that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has cursed them. They are under the curse and lana of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. بِكُفْرِهِمْ Due to their disbelieving. فَقَلِيلًا مَّا يُؤْمِنُونَ And it is correct that a very few among them will come to believe and join this ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. وَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ كِتَابٌ مِنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ And when a book came to them from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now although this is a generalized word, it can mean Quran also. It can mean Injil also. Whenever a book came to them. But you know most of the Mufassirin think that here Quran is being mentioned. وَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ كِتَابٌ مِنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ When a book from Allah has come to them. مُصَدِّقٌ لِمَا مَعَهُمْ And it is confirming that which is with them. It is accepting the Torah was also book of Allah, which he gave to Moses. وَكَانُوا مِنْ قَبْلُ يَسْتَفْتِحُونَ عَلَى الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا And they were at the, before that time, they were invoking Allah's blessings, that that last prophet now should be sent, so that with his help, we can defeat our enemies. We can defeat the disbelievers, عَلَى الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا Because they had this tradition in their books that when the last prophet would come, then you know his deen will be supreme over all the other religions. So they were waiting. And they used to say to the people of Aus and Khazraj in Medina that presently you can defeat us. But you know when that prophet comes, we shall fight you being his companions. With his help we shall defeat you. But when that prophet came, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, فَلَمَّا جَاهُمْ مَا عَرَفُوا When he came to them, whom they recognized, that he is the prophet for whom we were waiting. He is that prophet. مَا عَرَفُوا كَفَرُوا بِهِ But they disbelieved him, they rejected him, they refused to believe in him. فَلَعْنَةُ اللَّهِ عَلَى الْكَافِرِينَ Again the same comments from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So there is curse of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on these disbelievers. بِيْسَ مَشْتَرَوْ بِهِ أَنفُسَهُمْ That is the thing for which they have bartered their souls. أَنْ يَكْفُرُوا بِمَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ بَغْيًا That they are disbelieving, they are rejecting. That thing that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has sent down. They are rejecting Quran. They are rejecting Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And the